Hey, welcome back to Apple a Day. Today I'm going to show you how to mask out an image using the pen tool in Affinity Photo. Now, normally when you want to mask out an image or extract it from the background, you would use the selection brush tool. And that usually works, especially with people, with the fabric of the clothing and the faces and the hair. But when you have objects like this, sometimes it doesn't work cleanly, especially for a product that you want to cut out and show on a white background. And in this example, you can definitely see how the clear glass might be a problem. So instead of doing it that way, we're going to use the pen tool and we're going to draw around it. So I'm going to blow it up. I'm going to start right about here. And I'm going to start drawing the path slowly. It doesn't have to be perfect. And you'll see that once the mask is applied, it's going to look pretty seamless. If anything, you want to be inside the image. Now, this is not a tutorial on how to use the pen tool or the Bezier curves. I'm going to assume you already know this. But certainly, that's something I'm going to go over in an upcoming tutorial. All right, I'm going to speed this along. Okay, that's it. That took about 5 minutes. And there's our first path. Now, we do have to cut out the inside of this handle. So we're going to do a second path. And there's the second path. So I'm going to select both of these paths. And in order to merge them together or subtract the handle path from the full glass path, I'm going to go under the layer menu, down to geometry, and select subtract. So there's two ways you can apply a mask. One way is to take the drawing that we just created and give it a fill color of solid white. And then we want to drag that drawing onto the image that we want to mask. And you want to position the cursor right between the icon and the text. And you'll see a vertical rectangle appear. And when you let go, you'll see that you have the image with the mask applied to it. But I'm going to undo that. I'm going to show you another way. So another way to do it, a much faster way to do it, is to select the curve or the drawing, go to the pen tool again, and if you look in the top left, next to where it says pen, it's got a mask button. So if I click on that button, it's going to fill this drawing with white and apply it as a mask to that background layer. So one step, which is a pretty big time saver if you're doing this a lot. So now I'm going to make a new layer in the background. I'm just going to fill that with white. And there's my image extracted from the background. Looks pretty smooth. You can always go in and clean up some of the rough spots, like right here. It's not perfectly smooth there. Same with this handle here. But for the purposes of this demo, that's all I wanted to show you. So the big advantage in using the pen tool for cutting out objects like this is you get nice clean lines. With the selection brush tool, sometimes you lose some edge sharpness and things get a little bit fuzzy. Anyway, just a quick demo of Affinity Photo and how easy it is to use the mask tool for extracting images from the background. I sure hope this was helpful. As always, thank you so much for watching. I'm John Martins. Please subscribe, and I'll see you next time on Apple a Day.